certain things in life as a kid that you wish you grew up to do. I knew I had to get somewhere. Otherwise, I would be behind in life. So I had to push myself. You're struggling and you don't know when the next penny's coming in. It's all a graft, but I had the faith and it came about. I love all of my gigs, you know what I'm saying? No matter the outcome, I don't think I've had a bad gig where I'd say, I didn't enjoy it. My first gig, Old Blue Last. It was crazy though, you get me? Reach for the baseball bat, swing! You're on the floor, you're on the floor. One of the first, you get me, 8 bars that came about, banging hook, used to tear up everywhere. That happened quite quickly when people started singing the words, and to do that with a whole tune, like bang, just everyone saying everything word for word, like that was the new tap.
It's different to a lot of the grime artists that's out there at the moment, because I feel that a lot of them are still caught in that 16-bar chorus, 16-bar chorus. There's nothing to bite onto, whereas it's just pure hooks.
I guess 30 man ran, don't want to see Terps turn Taliban. I guess 30 man ran, don't want to see Terps turn Taliban.
Boy off that!
I guess 30 man ran.
Boy off that!
I guess 30 man ran.
Boy off that!
I guess 30 man ran, don't want to see Terps turn Taliban! Boy! Afghan!
Yeah, I'm still about. Don't watch the hype. This is for my fans then, you get me?
What kind of dreams do you have? When I ride, I don't expect you to stop. It all started when I just went to DJ JJ and he said, he's got some crazy beats. And it was called Rugged, number 3. And I was like, what's this? Played it. Dun, 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 dun. Yeah, hype. I said, watch. You see this beat, yeah? I'm gonna destroy it. That's how the song was made, and I went to the studio, vocaled it, listened back to it in the car, and I was like, yes, get out the car. Clear.
I heard about him probably about...
We heard about
as soon
before,
as Next Hype came out, our friend, I was camping, and our friend put it on. On the speakers, and we just ran about all night, pretty much with Next Hype on repeat, and then it ended up with some child kicking the speakers into a bush, and that was the end of that. But
it was a good night.
Tempa, Edinburgh, fucking Hopland!
Everybody thinks that grime is a London thing, but it's not. It's starting to spread.
Don't drink lager, only drink heavy. Come to the fight, man, no, I'm ready. When you stutter, I keep it steady. Paid in 100, you pay by the penny.
Big up the Scottish man, Dem!
Skin is still like moldy, but skin... Nah, I've got a lot more verses, but I'm just far too drunk.
He's got his own style. He's raw, he's raw, he's a raw dog.
He's barring, guys. Barring, guys.
Pa's a Russ. Pa, if one knows, you use that term now. It's in everyone's everyday vocabulary.
Aye, Pa! Aye, Pa! Aye, Pa!
Pa started like this. See?
Pa.
That's the Pa.
That's the
Pa. Palm. That is the original Pa. So you go to someone and say save, and they palm your fist down, that's a Pa. Because everyone's supposed to say save. So then when someone does that,
So what makes you think you don't have to clench your fist?
Yeah, why don't you have to do this? Like, that's a par. Oh, yeah, par, 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 par. It just got ridiculous, you know what I'm saying? Everything was a par.
What did it say? Zoom in.
99 pars. You're going out with your missus. She wants to go to a certain restaurant, eating food. All of a sudden, she said, oh, I didn't really like the food, Peter. We should have went to the other one down the road. No, 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 no. I could have sat at home, watched Sky and ate pizza and drank tonight.
What would you be doing if you weren't doing this?
Probably be a plumber.
That's a tap.
Come and fix your boiler, your fires. Hype tea, yeah, you know what I'm saying? Next hype plumbing, you know what I'm saying? It comes to the... But I started working for Elmo after that anyway, so posting letters, that's what I was doing. I was a postman, man. Limehouse.
Tempa T signing out. Love you, Edinburgh. Salute them.
I just seen Tempa T and it was like amazing. It was actually mental and they were like.
That's not a mad thing. It's a buckfast thing. Buckfast, 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 buckfast.
I've been ill as shit, but I stayed on till you finished. And then I pooped everywhere.
I'm from New Delhi, India. I'm Pakistan.
You done know, bro. You done know.
We've done it all.